see. Baby Tala can put her picture there and she can organize also her hair clips. Look at this. Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make a very simple picture frame hair clip organizer. So without further ado, let's start. First, we just need to glue this yarn on this frame. Okay. We start putting our yarn. It's finished. Next is we need to put this one. Put some glue. And next is our flower. Put it here in the corner like this. Is our lips. It's so simple and easy to make. This one is for my ina-anak, so she can put her picture here. It's not only hair clip organizer, it's also a wall picture frame. So guys, it's finished! So look how cute and easy this one. It's very simple and easy to make. So you must try to make this one for your baby girl. So guys, my picture frame and the same time hair clip organizer is finished. So hopefully my ina-anak will love this one. She can put her picture here and she can share also with her ate. So thank you for watching guys. Hope you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, and click the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga susunod ko pang DIY. Thank you!